I get a little moment of silence. Taking the violence, guns hitting the floor, but I'm trying not to be close-minded, but I'm in a state of defiance. Never thought the science of dying could be so private. Can we stop pouring the alcohol? It's for all of y'all. I'm sick of soldiers dying for a cause of oil is all. So the story dissolves while the news gets too involved. I fight for freedom and peace, the order seems too tall. We say change is coming, but before I get my hopes up, watching families get choked up, knowing the son could be the next up. He still smiles and waves, closes his eyes and sees his grave, knowing it's day to day, and to me that's not okay. Just look to the horizon, son. It's really all you got. The next man gets shot, he's done. So grab your gun and fight for the life of all those sons that'll never get to see their dad come back from Iraq.